Gonna be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.